Hope you are keeping safe. Let us pledge to protect our wildlife too. Will you subscribe this time, please? The mountain hare, also known as blue hare, tundra hare, variable hare, white hare, snow hare, alpine hare, and Irish hare, is a Palearctic hare that is largely adapted to polar and mountainous habitats. The mountain hare is a large species, though it is slightly smaller than the European hare. They can live for up to 12 years. In summer, for all populations of mountain hares, the coat is various shades of brown. In preparation for winter, most populations moult into a white pelage. The tail remains completely white all year round, distinguishing the mountain hare from the European hare, which has a black upper side to the tail. The Irish mountain hare stays brown all year, and individuals rarely develop a white coat. The Irish hare may also have a golden variation, particularly those found on Rathlin Island. The diet of the mountain hare varies from region to region. It seems to be somewhat dependent on the particular habitat in which the population under study lives. For example, in northern Scandinavia, where snow may blanket the ground for many months, the hares may feed on twigs and bark. In areas where snowfall is rare, such as Ireland, grass may form the bulk of the diet. Given a choice, mountain hares in Scotland and Ireland seem to prefer grazing. For mountain hares on a coastal grassland environment in Ireland, grasses constituted over 90% of their diet. This was higher than the percentage of grass in the diet of the European rabbit that inhabited the same environment. The mountain hare is regionally the favorite prey of the golden eagle and may additionally be preyed on by Eurasian eagle owls and red foxes. Stoats may prey on young hares. In northern parts of Finland, Norway, and Sweden, the mountain hare and the European hare compete for habitat. The European hare, being larger, is usually able to drive away the mountain hare, but is less adapted for living in snowy regions. Its feet are smaller, and its winter fur is a mixture of white and brown. While this winter fur is actually a very good camouflage in the coastal regions of Finland, where the snow covers the shrubs only a short time, the mountain hare is better adapted for the snowier conditions of the inland areas. The two may occasionally cross. The Arctic hare was once considered a subspecies of the mountain hare, but it is now regarded as a separate species. Nice to see you till the end, and take care, we will meet again pretty soon.